So the bottom line is, having one relative affected by cancer in my family, that doesn't mean I am genetically predisposed. And the reverse is also